What's up, guys? Ace the Art here, back again with some more reactions. Yes, and yes, everyone. Hello, guys. How are you doing? Yeah, it's been a while since I put a Alip reaction out. So I decided to do it tonight, in fact. Yes, I wake up pretty late. I must stop that. I think it's the drinking yesterday. So you guys, right now, if you're wondering, yeah, I'm drinking some nice ginger tea, you know, lightly sweetened. Lightly sweetened. Tastes good. Guys, so I'm gonna check out this one of Alip. He did Buried Alive by Avenged Sevenfold. Now, I know the band, but I don't know the song, and I'll have to use that as an excuse to go react to the original song, which I will do. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys are doing well wherever you are in the world today. Of course, it's been a blast for the last couple of weeks. You guys have been nailing it, hammering. Guys, I'm sorry, my room is pretty dusty. I'm seeing dust everywhere. Alright, guys, without further ado, guys, you know, let's see what he has to offer here again. We know it's quality stuff. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this. I just have to admire, guys, the way this guy just plays the freaking guitar. It's so peaceful, you know, just see him in his corner. Like I said, you know, nothing extravagant like having, you know, amazing background, all this kind of stuff. Just plain old and wonderful guitar playing. Well, they call it fingerstyle. But man, it's pretty darn nice. I'll have to look on to see who else can do these kind of things. It'll be very interesting to see who... you know, anyone on his level, or you know, of course I know there are people on his level for sure, but he's a very mysterious guy, Alip for sure, very mysterious. Let's go ahead. God, what is this? Real fingerstyle in play. Ladies and gentlemen, something just came to mind about him. I don't know, is he like self-taught, or did he go to a, you know, music school to learn how to play the guitar, or, you know, it's very interesting here. I want you guys to tell me, please tell me, because I don't know squat. I don't know anything. So I'll leave it to you guys to let me know, you know, about him on that part. But man, it's honestly amazing just looking at how somebody can actually play the guitar like this. And I have to go look at the original song. Just the way he plays it makes it... The original song must be amazing. I'll have to go react to this afterwards. It's got to be tomorrow. Yeah, but, you know, guys, yeah, let's get into this. Yeah. Thank you. God. Guys, I must say this for sure. He's really enjoying himself. He's really, really enjoying himself. I could see that for sure. This is the way he plays here. You could just this guy's just sitting down there. He can just play it for the whole damn day and just be in his zone. Let's get back. Okay, that tempo change. Woo. God, guys, how the hell do you play like this? How the heck do you people play like this? How do you play the guitar like this? Someone teach me. Jeez, this guy, honestly, I'm here, like, this song is very soothing for, I don't know the original, I have to go check it out. I know the band Avenged Sevenfold, and to think about it, I don't remember any song of them. I'm serious, I don't know. So that's another band I gotta react to, so hey, look forward to that. But for this guy right here, man, this guy is really a real pro at doing what he does here. A real pro, I must say. This is not easy at all, at all, at all, at all. Whoa, it sounds like... Wow, the ending sounded like a real rock and roll vibe, I must say. I was really getting into it. And ladies and gentlemen, wow, this was absolutely stunning, absolutely amazing. Give it up for Alip. And ladies and gentlemen, this was awesome. Guys, I'll be doing more Alip for sure, but... Yeah, this one here was I was feeling kind of sleepy here, honestly. It really got me in like a trance, like, you know, like, man, see. But guys, let me know what you think about this one here. I do not know the original song of the band played. I'll go react to it for sure. Maybe putting it the next day. You might see it the next day. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, so everybody, thank you so much for viewing this here today. It really means a lot to me. You're taking time from your busy schedule to look at my videos. Thank you so much. You guys are absolutely, absolutely the greatest. So, thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Yeah, that's all I gotta say here. I don't think I have a lot to say on this note. I know I talk a lot. I think I'm still recovering from yesterday. You understand what happened to me yesterday. Just look at videos of, you know, it's gonna be 22nd, I think, for you guys. So yeah, the Yeah, the 21st. If you look at the videos on the 21st, you'll understand. ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for viewing this here today. It means a lot to me. I will see you back on the next one. Everyone, take care.